Great to be here at Showcase. Shout out to the amazing judges right there. I see each and every one of y'all. Give the judges a round of applause. I'm gonna slow it down for a bit. DJ, let's go.
Tonight, you found me just in time. A smile brought me back to life, like some kind of miracle. She stares, all I want is more. I never saw her kind.
Up the back, I can see you, yeah.
She's an original, yeah, yeah, yeah. She don't have to speak, no, a single word to me, no. When she opens up her eyes, there ain't no mystery, no, 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 no. She's so unbelievable. Don't know why the stars don't leave the sky. Don't know how this love found me tonight. But something I know for sure, baby. And I want the whole world.
something I know for sure. Oh yeah. All right, Showcase. Are you ready? I'm gonna see you wave your hand. Go.
Hey, you are the light.
Don't worry, I'm just getting some H2O. Woo! How we feeling this afternoon? Everyone feeling good? That was kind of good. Out the back, how we feeling? Okay. And up the front, how we feeling? Ooh, we're getting there. You see, my job right now is to warm you guys up for the performances to come, because I believe y'all are gonna get your minds blown this afternoon by these performances, so without further ado, if you don't mind, I think it's time to party a little bit. Is that all right? So I need a countdown, ladies and gentlemen. 10. Louder. Louder. Yes. Let's go. Everybody get up off your seats. Get up. Get up. I see you staring. What you wearing? Gucci, Chanel, it don't matter, you're amazing. And I just wanna get you in my ride. Cause girl, you've been burning up in my mind. So let's walk, walk, over to the bar, fill it up, do a little dance, stir it up. Everybody knows what's up. Come on, let's move, move, loving all the things you do. Girl, I got my eyes on you. Meeting you guys real soon. I'll be doing some signings outside a bit later. Thank you so much for having me. I know a lot of you guys came a long way, and this is a beautiful thing. To all my dancers out there who are starting up, who have been doing it for a while, keep loving and keep doing what you do. Keep pushing yourself to the limits, because you never know where you can end up. For real. And in saying that, I'd like to introduce the next guest. This guy's the man of the hour. His name starts with a P, and his last name ends with a D. You know the rest. Give it up for my man, Peter Rusford.
Ladies and gentlemen, Timomatic! You know what? There's moments in your life when you think you've achieved something. I think I achieved today, ladies and gentlemen, bringing Timomatic to showcase. How did I keep that secret? I have no idea. Oh, hello? Ladies and gentlemen, who do we have here? This is Talia Fowler. What's your connection to showcase?
I won Dancer of the Year back in 2002. So I was 12, a little baby, but it was kind of the start of my big kind of international career. That's the first time I went overseas and the first time I was able to experience international dancers, and it was a big step for me.
And now you're a backing dancer for Timomatic, and is that great?
It's fabulous. I've been working overseas with some companies and doing freelance work, and then when I get back home, I am able to use the name that So You Think You Can Dance gave me and showcase myself to all of the Australian people and get to dance with some great artists like Tim.
And you also won So You Think You Can Dance as well. So ladies and gentlemen, we are so proud of Talia being here today, backing dancer for Timomatic, winner of Dancer of the Year, winner of So You Think You Can Dance. You are the queen of dance. Thank you, Talia. Right.